Hey everyone, it's Abyss. I just want to quickly explain to you how these hidden challenges work. There's six of them across the map. You're going to talk to Mr. Soda 1 through 6, and then he's going to give you a clue. Now the clue has to do with the fast traveling point. So what you're going to do is look for the name in the fast traveling point, and that's how you're going to know where you're going to go next for the clue. And all you have to do is find the fast traveling point, and then you're going to go to the shuttle. So that's basically what I'm doing right now. Now, this challenge is kind of tricky, the first one, but once you get used to it, it's not that bad at all. So you're gonna go to the shuttle, and they're on the left-hand side, which is gonna come up in just a second. Okay, so on the left-hand side, you see the two buttons right there. You're gonna click one of the two buttons. So I click the one on the left first. Then you're gonna mess with these four buttons that are over in the top right corner. Now, the biggest thing you want to look at is at the bottom right corner, right where it says wiki, you want to get a check mark. You need to get 3 check marks in order to unlock the hidden challenge. It's pretty simple to do. All you're going to do is keep clicking until you get a check mark. It could be 1 click, 2 click, 3 clicks. But if you're not going to get a check mark, move on to the next one until you get it. And then it will come up and say it unlocks. You end up going to the hidden challenge area, which is just another area on the map, and just complete the challenge in order to get the collectible. There are 6 of these in total, and some of these will actually count towards the collectibles, and then others will just be a bonus. So other than that, I hope you all enjoy the video, and I'll see you next time.
Stream 4. Gleam of old blades.
Did that hurt? Feeling spiffy?
Still waters of oblivion. I weep for the departed. It too shall fall. form.